What's up, guys? My name's Dion. I'm going around Butler College asking questions we're too scared to ask in person. Let's go! Okay, I'm here with
Tayo,
Marley,
Brooke,
and Trinity,
Ashton,
Tui,
Aaron,
Tristan,
Blair Ferguson.
And we got some questions. Oh my gosh, okay, thanks. What was the first thing you noticed about someone?
Beautiful eyes.
Shoes.
Their smile.
Their clothes.
Her hair and her personality.
Eyes.
Their hair.
Their smile. Oh, that's true, actually, their hair.
Smile.
Their eyes.
The way they walk. Look at the way that I walk. I'm shopping at Fendi, you shop.
The girl.
Their looks.
Their clothes and face.
What is the most attractive thing about a girl?
Their personality.
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 Lying. Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop.
Sense of humor.
Their smile.
Their hair. No.
No mullets.
Show loyalty.
What's the least attractive thing about someone?
Skinny legs.
A dry personality.
Their face.
Their legs.
Or the hairy Nasonde legs.
No makeup.
Pimples.
When they do unholy things.
Hit me.
Lie. Makeup or no makeup?
Both.
No makeup.
Perfect date.
Someone that likes drinking Jack Daniels.
Maccas, you know?
Maccas.
Beach, sunset, dinner.
Wherever they want to go.
Have you ever ghosted anyone?
Yes.
Why?
Because everyone's boring and dry, so like...
Should the guy or the girl make the first move?
Guy.
A guy.
Either.
A man.
I reckon it goes both ways.
Guy.
Either. Just depends.
Mainly guy.
And what would make you friendzone a guy? Like, what would he have to do for you to friendzone him?
If they want nudes.
If they talk to too many other girls.
No, when they act like we're a thing, but we're just not.
Bad personality.
When they're too clingy.
Just a friendly nature.
They were just like, they were a nice person, but they just had no personality.
How would you slide into someone's DMs?
Yo, how you doing? Big Fergo's in the building.
Try it again. You ready? Let's go.